right, Eric Hosmer and the offense breaking out late. Hos, let's just talk about that big comeback and really your mindset too. You're tied. You have Terrance Gore at second base. How much does that simplify things?
He's a big threat, you know. Obviously, he's got some of the best speed in the league, so you're just looking for something up right there to drive, and he's like an offensive closer. Every time he comes in there, you're pretty confident it's going to get a run for us.
How confident were you guys, too, because even though it was only a couple of runs against Barrios, everyone top to bottom was hitting the ball hard all night long.
Yeah, it was one of those nights, you know. We hit like four or five line drives left field, a bunch of diving plays by Joe at first, so you just keep plugging away, hope they fall, and that's all we did.
How much has Jakob Junis in his rookie year meant to this team?
He's done a great.
Oh, man, that's all ice. I've been there before. All right, back to Junis.
Yeah, he's been great. Just big situations all year. Like we talked about, you know, every time it seems like we need a big start, he's the guy that goes out there and gives it for us. So, you know, hopefully he can continue to do what he's doing the rest of September and get some things going for us.
Last thing, and this is not about baseball, it's really more important, but I know you, any of the guys from Florida, all parts of Florida, Dominican Republic, so many in baseball have been keeping your eye on Hurricane Irma. It looks like in Miami things might be better than expected, but how much has that been on your mind? And for folks down in Florida and elsewhere watching, your thoughts?
It's been on everybody's mind. You know, obviously you never want anything like that to happen, but you know, we've had tremendous support from everybody out here and all across the country, and not only Florida but Houston and all over the places. So we thank everybody for their support, and we're going to continue to unite as a country and see if we can you know, bring some good times back for everybody.
Well said, and congratulations on a big 3-for-3 night.
All right, thank you, Joel.
Eric Hosmer taking the ice bath in this one, guys.